Hi guys, so I am currently in the restroom cambiándome because I am having a photo shoot on Sunday. I turned 21, which I'm kind of excited about. I was planning on kind of doing a party, but fuck that. It's too much work, too much money. So I am doing a photo shoot. We're out here at a very pretty property. And like, la señora hasta me prendió el aire, so it's fresh in here because fuck the caliente fuera. And the trucks are outside, the photographer's outside with all the horse. Well, the horses are still not here, but they're bringing me horses. So I'm excited. It's like estilo ranchero vibe, like buchon, traficante, capitán.
Yo no la tiro de que las puedo, pero si acaso se ofrece la carga, la de cargar. Aunque esté pesada la subida, le doy puro pa' adelante, nunca le doy para atrás. Casi nada, señores. Este es el 3 de mayo. ¡Ánimo! Yo no la tiro de que las puedo, pero si acaso se ofrece la carga, la de cargar. Aunque esté pesada la subida. Cuando sol aprieta demasiado por abajo de los pinos, no se siente la calor. Y si estoy arriba de los cerros, no se me arriman los perros porque...
Say something to the camera.
Saben cómo soy. Me miro con el sombrero puesto y si estoy en este puesto es porque me lo gané. Y si acaso se brinca la cerca, no más que los tengas.
Stick your ass out.
There you go.
Put on the toe hook.
I think the speaker's dying. You guys need to go plug it in.
From where?
There's outlets over there.
Stay right there.
I gotta get rid of his donuts.
Right here?
Yeah. Put it in. So it shines.
Stop!
Jesus. Well, everybody complains about his damn
ganas
in his pictures.
Hi, chulo. This thing's like twice my size.
Painting his canas.
Oh man, I'm so scared of horses.
Why?
I don't know.
Can I touch it?
No.
Yeah.
Nice.
No.
Can you come and be my model for now?
She likes to take pictures of her.
Again?
No sé.
A Guillermo.
Bésalo.
A Guillermo, a horse.
Putazos ahorita.
Aquí los voy a atender. Yo no voy a hablar de mis ideales, aunque tengo muchos planes, no se los daré a saber. En boca cerrada no.
Are you getting the horse's whole body or just them?
Sometimes.
Oh, let me fix his foot. Then he looks like shorter and weird when they're not standing up straight.
Yeah, I see what you mean with their legs are separated.
Yeah. Like his back leg too, I don't like it, but...
It's fine.
Okay. He's okay.
Where do you want him at? Carmen?
Ahí también nomás así ahorita.
Twerk!
Same spot?
Por ahorita, yeah.
Look at that booty though!
Ahí está bien.
The horses are my brothers.
I want to take off my makeup. I fell asleep in it for a couple hours.
Is it just a blanket or is it for pictures?
Yeah, it's a blanket.
You sure?
Get in your way,
Tommy. Okay.
Don't fall over, though.
There's a slider. It's getting his ears. That's what
he's
all mad.
Imagínate que se pare, like...
Que se eche un pedo, que se me...
Sonríe, chingao!
Yo fui un hombre con agallas, las pruebas dejé marcadas y no ocupé de pecheras.
You can grab the clean if you want, like his hair. That's up to you, but if you hold the silla on the... Because in the picture it's going to show that you're holding onto a silla. But if you just grab his hair, he jumps.
Do it, do it.
Let's wait for later.
Nah,
right here.
Do it.
Ready?
No.
Yeah, just freaking send it.
Ready?
I am, but only every other month.
You, when he goes up, you just lean forward.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Don't lean back with him.
Ready? He's already ready. Here, look, he's going. Ready? Hey, you're not looking. One more.
Okay, go again.
That wasn't
higher.
Oh. No, not higher.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
But you went in, I'm sorry.
Oh,
you
were. Let me scoot back. Oh.
Okay, it's okay. I could cut it out, but still, let me go from over here.
Oh, I didn't want him to see people.
You look too stiff. Like, loosen up a little bit.
Home grab, I'm about to fall off.
No, you're not.
You actually stayed on pretty good.
Yeah.
So I was surprised. Some people like fly off. There we go.
A la verga.
Head him.
Hold on.
Look, guys, go back. La vaca Lola, la vaca Lola. Oh, how cute. Okay, go back.
Todo sería igual. Presentí no volvería en mi ida a Culiacán. Yo fui un no me supe rajar. Rosalino Sánchez Félix, fui humilde y muy sencillo. Tal vez fue por mi carisma que tuve muchos amigos, y también por mi carácter fui acarreando enemigos. No me arrepiento de nada, son las leyes del destino. Todo lo hice a mi estilo.